Hey guys, so this is my July favourites, and this is my first July favourites because this is my first favourite of the month because I just started YouTube. I will be putting videos up on Wednesday and on Sunday. Anyway, my name is Samantha, aka Beauty Inspiration. So starting off with July, I have been loving this body mist, and it's a shimmer body mist that is from Victoria's Secret because it just smells so nice, like, especially when you apply it on your skin and it's just spray on and you apply it and it's all glittery and it all smells really nice. So I really... The next thing that I've been loving that is skin and body related is this Simple Kind of Skin Light Moisturiser, and I kind of ran out of this because of how much I love it. It doesn't smell particularly nice, but it leaves my skin incredibly nice and I love it, so I'm gonna go out and buy some more. The next thing I've been loving is this perfume that is from Far Away, and I scraped the bottom of it so you can't really see. Then I was going to be Far Away and I kind of finished it, as you can see, but I finished it this July because I just love this smell because I don't know, it's just so now going on to the beauty related things. Foundation, I have been loving the Maybelline's Dream Matte Mousse, and my colour is 026 Honey, and it's just like a mousse colour, and it's very like, I just love it. I'm wearing it now, and it's just like, I apply it on with my fingers because I try to do with the brush, but it just comes out in clumps, so I use my fingers. And then going on to the thing of mousses, I have the Maybelline New York Dream Mousse Blush, and this is in Dolly Pink, and it's also a blush as well, and it's just a mousse like that, and it's pink and it's shimmery, and it's pretty, it's pink and shimmery. For my lips, I'm using the NYX Lip Lequin Pot, and I just really like it. I've got this pot from a friend, and I just used to just put it behind my closet, and I never really used it, but now this July I found it and I just loved it again, and you can see I've been using it, and this is what's on my lips right now, and it's quite like, it's a neutral colour, but it just gives a little gloss and I really really like it, so that is what I'm wearing right now. So onto the eyeshadows, I have been liking the Avon Luminous Liquid, just like, and this is in the colour Diamond Dust, and it's just like very pretty, and it's a brush and it's like liquid, and it's just apply this and then just rub it. I rub it in with my fingers and it just looks really pretty, and this is what I'm wearing right now. Everything that I'm going to show you here is what I'm wearing except for the eyelash, the mascara. So that is that. The next thing is from Avon as well, and it's the Colour Trend, and it's just this tube, and it's a Flirty Eyes. It's called Flirty Eyes. It's just like one, and I just love it. It also comes with a mirror and a little thing there. I just love this, and this is what I'm wearing now. So she's got an alright job. What I've been liking is this Body Shop. Well, I actually got this ages ago, like years ago, but I never really use it, see, because some of my makeup I never really use. So now I've been using this one, it's from the Body Shop, and it just says eye shimmer, it's just this, and it's like, and I really, really like this, is also what I'm wearing. The next thing that I really, really like is the Avon Super Shock Max Mascara. as in to use a cap, but this is actually kind of weird out on me because I used it all the time. I'm not using it now. I'm using something else, another more waterproof mascara, is the one I'm using now. This is my lovely one. I've always loved this one. I've always liked it, and this is just a good mascara. It just makes my eyelashes glow. I went out to Primark and I was just looking around, you know, what's coming up and up, and I saw this felt tip eyeliner, and I just really, really liked it, and I was like, let's just have a little try, because I was going to get the one that is from NYX, which is the curve one, but I just wanted to try this one now, and this is good. This is actually quite a good one, just that when, if, you know, after time, like after you put it on, it does kind of wear away, so that's why you use another liquid eyeliner on top, but this is just like to, it's very easy to put on, like very easy to apply. So this is what I use to line my eyeliner, and then I just put another thing on top of it so it just stays longer. For the random favourites, I have been loving this yogurt drink, and this yogurt drink, it's the OptiFit active low fat yogurt with cereals and blah, whatever that says, but I've been drinking this and I just love it because it's the mixed berries, and I just really, really like it, and it's nearly running low, but there's more. I really, really like this, and I've been loving it this July, especially that it's been hot and everything. This is some delicious thing right there. For my favourite song this month, it has to be Hissed Never Growing Up. I'll link it down below for you guys to listen to it. But it's from Avril Lavigne, I think that's her name. That's how you say her name? I don't know. Some people say it differently, so I don't know how to say it. My favourite music video, it has to be Demi Lovato's Made in the USA this month, because I really just like the way that she's not actually in it, she's just the singer, and it's just so pretty. I think you should watch it as well. I'll link it down below as well. And so that's my July favourites. I can't believe July has passed so fast. And yeah, just subscribe, like if you want me to do a back to school series, comment on what you guys would like to see in my next video, and yeah, don't forget to subscribe. Love you, bye.